Motherwell were beaten 4-0 by 2nd Division Air United less than 2 weeks before their Champions League qualifier. Motherwell, who haven't bought any new players yet this summer, went behind through Ross Robertson. A mistake by Motherwell's Chris Humphrey then allowed Moffat to score Air's second. Two minutes into the second half, Martin Campbell headed in the third. Before David Sinclair completed the rout.
John McGlynn got his manager.